des gagnants de Derby d'Epsom, il y en a à Coolmore pour moi, sous l'entraînement français d'André Farbre, Kaamelott hein, qui est ici, et Australia, cet Alzan qui a considérablement changé physiquement depuis l'an dernier. Il attaque sa deuxième saison de monte. So, a lot of Derby winners here, including Australia, is not the same horse as last year.
No, he's put on plenty of strength and he's done very, very well, so we are very happy with him. His first few foals are born now the last few days, and he seems to have plenty of quality of the Galileos and quality from Australia himself.
And he won the Derby, but not only the Derby. Can you remind, because you have Gleneagles now, but Australia is still a young horse and he was a superstar, really?
No, he was a world champion. He won his maiden very well there in Ireland, and then he won the Group 3 by 6 lengths at 2 years old. And he came back at 3, he came third in the Guinness, which was a fast run Guinness, so we are very happy with that. And then he won to win the Irish Derby in one of the fastest time, and won the Irish Derby as well.
Irish Derby et l'International Stakes.
The Epsom Derby in one of the fastest time, and then he won the Irish Derby, and he won the Jumeau International as well, which was a very, very good race. So we have a lot of respect for that horse, and he finished very well as well when he ran in Ireland. So we are looking forward to have more foals now on the ground.
Voilà, donc quand Yahoo s'y confond, parce qu'il a tellement de victoires de groupe 1, de record, l'Irish Derby, parce qu'il a gagné le Derby d'Epsom, mais après l'Irish Derby, ensuite les International Stakes, tout ça dans des temps records, donc un phénomène, je le rappelle, un fils de Ouija Board, elle-même une championne, qui a donc complètement changé physiquement, qui attaque sa deuxième saison de monde, sachant que les premiers foals viennent de naître. Voilà, nous sommes à la fin janvier, donc il y a les tout premiers foals qui viennent de naître. Il y en aura 100... Ah bah je vais demander, tiens, how many foals are expected this year for Australia?
About 160 foals, so plenty to come, plenty to look forward to.
Voilà, eh ben, il faudra revenir au mois de juin, parce qu'il y a 160 foals qui sont attendus d'Australia, donc on les attend avec la plus grande impatience.